video. This video because in this video I tried some. We'll try this video. This video was kind of videos, but videos and shit. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope everyone is doing really good. Thank you so much for watching my videos and supporting me. If you're new to my channel, then do check out my videos, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon if you like my video. So guys, in this video I am going to share with you guys a few hairstyles that you guys can do very quickly and very easily, especially when you are feeling lazy or you are getting late for your school or colleges. So guys, without any further delay, let's jump into the video. For the first hairstyle, you guys need a comb and you need a plastic tie just like this. So let's start. You just need to first of all comb your hair so that if there are any tangles you can untangle your hair. After this, just part your hair from the front just like this, very small amount on both the sides. So guys, if I'm looking at this side, don't mind it because there is my mirror and I'm looking at that side, that's fine. So now just twist these, just like that, twist them a bit tightly. Why? I'll tell you later, you guys can see that. So just like that. Now using a rubber band or a clip like this. So when you will do this one, it will all using this plastic tie, remove these clips from here and from here under your chin. Now grab your hair, tie them using this elastic tie. Stretch it a bit like this, and now just like this, turn them upside down at your back. You can see that these are my short hairs from the front, so I'm going to tuck them behind just like this. Both the sides, if they are visible. If you don't have short hair, then it is totally fine just like that. So you can see from the front, you can kick your baby hairs like this and you are ready to go. To do a little more, you can use this kind of clip like this. So I cute little bow
here at the elastic band where you tie both your braids like this.
It will look something like this from the back. On to the second hairstyle, guys. For this, you just need your hands and this kind of tie, or you can use this kind of any kind of tie you can use for this. So let's start.
Just grab your hair, use your hands, roughly like this. From the front, collect all your hairs. Grab your hairs like this. Open. Just like this, and like here I'm using this one. Tie your ponytail.
So guys, here we are. We are done with this hairstyle. It is really very quick, as you guys can see. It hardly takes 5 minutes, and it's my go-to hairstyle for my college. Whenever I don't have time or I get late for my college, I just do this. So yes, hairstyle, guys. So for this one, you need comb, you need plastic ties, you need a rubber band, and your hair. So let's start.
For this, you have to part your hair from the middle in two parts, just like this.
Okay, so now you have to take your first one. You can take any one first, but you have to do the same thing on both sides. So I'm taking this one. This is my left one. So just like this, roughly twist your hair till end, you have to do the same thing. Okay, I'll show you. Okay, only this thing, only this much is left. Now I'm going to tie this using this. Leave it just like this, and हमें अभी same process दूसरी side पे भी करना है, this side. So now we have both the braids. Now
from the back, just twist them with each other, just like before.
Using this kind of tie. So tightly tie them. Just like this. You can remove the plastic ties also. Now using your finger, loosen. You can make it look your hair volume. How nice. Just like this. A little bit of a texture and beautiful look. Especially from the ends, because here the hair are thinner, is thinner. So this, just like this, rough look. And from the front again, you can do it like this, the hair, short hair. And yes, you're right to go. Hairstyle, you guys need this kind of tie hairband, and then you guys need some pins and this kind of elastic bands. So let's start with this hairstyle. So just grab your hair roughly again in the form of a high ponytail. Instead of using a palm, you can also use your finger for this one also. Now with this rubber band, tie it high. Just like this. Okay. After this, you can use one more rubber band to enlarge the volume of your hair. And I'm going to do the same thing. Now, just do it like this. Grab your hair and cover your rubber band with your hair on all the sides. Just like this. And now, using the. So, make sure to cover your rubber band with your hair. Make sure that it is not visible, otherwise, it will not look good. Now, using this plastic tie, do it like this, just like this. Okay, now grab your hair like this and split it into two parts. Now you can either make two braids, or you can just twist them around, or you can do it just like I'm going to do. Take one part, take one side of these hairs, and now just revolve them around your bun like this, and you can use either a bobby pin or a tick pin to adjust this hair. Okay, now same from the second part of your hair, take it and do the same thing as you did before using the pin. Go with this and you're good to go. Now you just have to do one thing, take your bun with your fingers, just loose this a bit. You are ready to go. For me, it is very cute also, and it is very cool hairstyle. You can do it just less than 5 minutes, and it, as you guys can see, it is very easy as well as nice. You can carry this hairstyle with almost every and any dress, so it is worth to give it a shot for sure.
I think यार अलग ही कॉन्फिडेंस है।
नेक्स्ट टेस्ट है गाइस, फॉर दिस यू जस्ट नीड टू
पाके रेजिन टू जस्ट लाइक दिस फ्रॉम हियर, देन फोल्ड द वन साइड, यू लाइक फर्स्ट फ्रॉम एंड साइड हैंड टू दिस साइड, यूज योर फिंगर जस्ट लाइक दिस, देयर इज पाके रेजिन, यू सी दैट व्हाट, टेक अनदर पार्ट, प्लीज डू विद दिस वन, नाउ लीव दिस हेड, टेक अनदर वन फ्रॉम दिस एंड टेक इट फॉर लो, मिस्ट इट लीव द लास्ट वन, टेक अनदर वन, मिस्ट इट लीव दिस वन, टेक अनदर वन, मिस्ट इट Now these two just twist it for. Now just like that. Or just like that. Just like that. So just like that. Now suppose I'm going to do this. Take them and back using the comb. Comb the hair from the back. Make sure that it's powder comes back. And now using the hair ties or a pin, taking you can just place this. There I'm using elastic tie for this thing. Like this. Now just tie them a bit and you are done. Take a look at your hair and make sure that they are even. Comb them a bit and that's it. From the front again you can just pull them out a bit. Good to go. Again, to give it a really beautiful tint or touch, you can use these kind of cute pins and place it here to make it look more beautiful. So next hairstyle के लिए we are going to try a half bun. मेरे को पता है that a lot of you guys really like it. It's very cute and very 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 easy to do. So let's start with this hairstyle. So using a comb, just grab some part of your hair from the front, just like this. Don't make it very very much consistent or something. Just do it very roughly. जितना आप इसे आराम से जितना lightly जितना roughly करेंगे, the more beautiful it will look. So now there are two ways. You can just turn your hair over your hair and you can make a bun, or you can use this kind of ties just like I'm going to use. It will create a volume in your hair, especially your bun. It will not look very small at all with this one, otherwise it looks too small, but it will not look that good. So grab your hair, make this ponytail kind of thing here and then turn it into a bun, just like this, and then cover this. Now to make it secure, use another tie, a smaller one, and cover your hair. Okay, so here we are. Let go again from the front. Pull. So again, ऐसे अपने आगे से फ्रंट हेयर को थोड़ा थोड़ा बाहर निकाल लो, just like this, not too much, and then comb your hair from the back. If you want, you can do it like this, or you can leave it just like this, and I guess it's looking cute. So guys, if you like this video, then do give it a big thumbs up, comment your views in the comment section, and share it with your family members and friends. And if you want a second part of this video, then do let me know in the comment section below. And thank you so much guys for watching my videos and supporting me. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then do subscribe and press the bell icon so that whenever I post my new video, you'll get the notification. And that's it for this video guys. Thank you so much for watching this video till end. Bye bye.